The Lobos are forecasting a whiteout on Saturday. And no, this isn't a storm Eddie just hasn't told you about yet. The UNM basketball team is calling for a whiteout at the pit against UNLV. So grab your white Lobo t-shirts, sweaters, whatever you have lying around. The Lobos are hoping to ice out one of their biggest rivals while they heat back up and get back on track after suffering their first loss of the season last night against Fresno State.